Hello there, guys. My name's Psycho Beast, back for an episode of One and Only. Ratchet and Clank, Rift Apart, so let's do this. Bay armor. Come on.
Ha ha!
Yeah. How much? Come on. Victory.
Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart or The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home. Hold that thought.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time! Go ahead, Shook. That is a great deal!
Gonna need us upgrade.
That one is just begging for an upgrade!
Anyway, the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
You know what?
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Oh, I was able to survive that. Let's go. Nope, I died here.
Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.
Is she Captain Quantum?
Hope all's well with Ratchet.
Just me, or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this.
Yep.
Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
What a tone! In unrelated news, our home must be closed today for a private event. The execution. Of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own blooming ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Sit tight!
Even more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting! That one is just begging for an upgrade!
As we were saying,
perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Ah! 'Tis a fine night for an execution!
I've been waiting for this moment ever since I heard that
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? Looks like they were spying on something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think he can crash our execution? Think again!
Hear us sing their belt!
What was that?
Keep moving, please.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, I would have never met Vivid, Kit.
Yep.
I think that means...
I'll sink it for good!
You're not wrong about that.
I spot a dead lumberjack!
Yeah, you're not wrong about that again. You know what?
I spot a dead lumberjack!
Now you're wrong.
It's beautiful, eh?
Hey, it's a pair of the Caribbean.
It's not an entirely fair trade. What if I give you this bone and some head scratches? You have a hard bargain. This bone, head scratches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more. So do not even think of asking. Okay. This bone, head scratches, me hat, and me ship. Just let me keep me booty. Tis all I have left. Fine, fine. You can have it all. Just get me out of here, pup, please. I am begging you. Curse you.
That's a reference to Pirates of the Caribbean. That's funny.
So what are executions like? Tis me first one.
Never that lucky.
There.
Yep.
Pierre, straight ahead.
Not so fast, ye meddling trespasser.
What?
Not so fast, ye meddling trespasser.
That ship had to go boom on Molonaut. One could even say it destroyed itself.
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you.
Now that looks skeleton.
Leave that little robot and her! What is it? What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Stop them complaining, buddy!
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever!
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal!
So much chaos. Alright, I got you.
Normally I would not have these enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as God, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the...
I missed it by a lot.
What about you?
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this beetle might appreciate getting out of here.
There aren't any brakes, are there?
Nope.
So you've ridden one of these speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the pirate trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Your trial awaits!
Okay.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
So?
What?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty, shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the thing. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Shanti carefully.
Oh!
Shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Firework indeed! Now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp.
Girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of
wrong.
Crap.
I hope your memory be sharp.
Girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of
girls.
Girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone, I that be the spirit. Who
linger by
who linger by the shore?
I did it.
Rather well.
Yeah. Just
so you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Day. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale. Every shape in the shadows. And all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Nujax.
Nujax? What is Nujax?
It's just a Grunthor. It was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial will be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time.
Yep, in no time. Yep, in no time. Nope.
But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
Like, I'm excited to see.
I'm looking forward to it.
Me too.
Which?
This was quite well hidden.
Impressive.
Hello there. These enemies are kind of getting repetitive a bit. Come on. Level up again.
And now the treasure crank be finally free. But wait! Surprise Puffoid attack! Hark! Let it be known that on this day, against all odds and opposition, Captain... What? Became a pirate, proud and true!
All right!
Ooh, I got myself a new helmet, it looks like. I have the full robot pirate set, that's cool.
Not bad at all.
You survived? I mean...
Finally! Looks Huzzah! Like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Uh-oh. Perhaps that means congratulations in...
That doesn't make it any better!
Wow. One hit kill.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means...
That doesn't make it any better!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're... in danger. The Emperor has a...
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
Uh-oh.
Tell me, is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Yep.
We're nearly ready for takeoff! Freedom! Sweet!
After us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one at that. Oh, I caught them well.
I'm scared.
I don't know what that thing is. Like a tractor beam. Crap. I know what I need to do here. I need to grab a vibe.
We should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets
here. Are you sure?
Disable the scutter. Fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use.
What I need to do here.
Ratchet. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. We have to.
I'm summoning the Kraken.
Go.
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
Nope.
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most.
So, because of the video, she goes next hand, bye.